I was rather surprised to get the message from my wife that apparently I had seemed to have won the Nobel Prize. I haven't yet completely taken it all in, but needless to say, I'm rather pleased about the whole affair.
Today's news from the Nobel Foundation honors the great physics tradition at Brown, embodied previously by Professor Leon Cooper and now additionally by Professor Michael Kosterlitz.
His groundbreaking work in new and exotic phases of matter is not only important in basic research, but will also have profound impact on future electronic and computing devices, and particularly in material science research.
Everything that we are seeking to do at Brown right now is to support exceptional teaching and research and to offer to the world's top scholars an environment that promotes exploration across disciplines and groundbreaking advancements in knowledge.
For the students, I would say, if you're fascinated by physics, go for it and have fun with it, because after all, if you don't have fun with what you're doing, it's not worth doing. If you want intellectual satisfaction, it's a pretty good subject to go into, because there are so many unsolved problems there waiting for somebody young, crazy but smart. As far as I can see, there's no end to it. There'll always be something new.